percent of them dropping an average of 0.5 games per match. Just inside near the elbow, not easy to do. Backhand.
1-4.
Team, you might be looking at one of them. Fang Zhendong, I would say the other strong contender for the men of China. Oh, hasn't been afraid to play defense for as long as I've seen him around. Started to go looking for the step around, that is. The wristy, flexible game.
8-2.
But in the rallies, he's so strong.
8-3.
Risky game. He goes for big shots early in the rally. Until moments before he hits the ball. And there it is, 11-3. Game number two, Xu Xin with the start.
Love one.
Xu Xin very stable in the rally. And that bending forehand, no question about that. But we've just seen two that were slightly shorter and still tough to handle. Good pressure. Outstanding play from. No problem for on the racket. The feeling for chop block. Lunging forward. Again, constantly auditioning for the singles event at the Olympic Games. He'd be consistently dangerous with his backhand.
11-2.
He'd be nearly unstoppable.
China.
Back for game number three. Xu Xin won 8 points in a row. That up with spin, lays it deep on the table. Pure magic. Up deep to the corner, Chen Qianan. Lose a game and then quickly go beast mode on the opponent. And suddenly was on top of the world. Arc to it for Xu Xin to deal with. 2 points from now, players will be able to towel off. Done something right. Spin from Xu Xin on a slightly slower ball. Tation in their head-to-head history has 4-game match. And team tie points. It only takes one. China moves on. 3-2.